Well, it was not an easy run. We had an issue somewhere, I don't know where actually, after I think 500 meters. So yeah, after the target was to reach the top, you know, like everybody here. And yeah, so first of all, I made it. So that was already good. But yeah, at the end of the day, you know, it's always like that. This is Pikes Peak, you have one chance, enough possible to win. But we were expecting a little bit more. This year we were very strong in performance. I think we were nearly as good as Peugeot 2 years ago, so 3 years ago. So we are expecting to be very close to the record. It didn't go, but we, right? If we can win, it will be already enough for a private team, but it's like that.
Sure. Last year you finished in 8:51. Do you feel like you're right around that same time, or do you feel
No, unfortunately we are slower. But yeah, it's like that, you know, it's a big challenge of Pikes Peak. One chance, one try. If you have an issue, if you have a problem, if you do a mistake, you lose all your work for 6 months or 1 year. And it's a little bit the case today, but we don't have to be disappointed. If we can win, you know, it will be again a win for Norma, for Honda and for Michelin and for my team, because we are a private team, you know, only people volunteer here who are going with me. So, I mean, we are all like that in the same case, I think, with the 80 competitor, but it's always good if we can win.
Wonderful, wonderful. Well, congratulations on making it to the top again, and hopefully your scores reflect the way you want them to.
Yes.
Thank you very much.